Evil revelations.
Come clean with us, O'Brien. Don't leave anything out.
Everything is in perfect order. Enjoy the rest of the celebration on the Queen Dido, Norman.
Raymond realized that Morgan was not who he seemed. So we set this trap together. The whole Veldro Revival Act.
The mountain hideout, and the coordination of the ships. All to put heat on Morgan.
But I haven't given up yet. They've left us with an ace in the hole.
Queen is dead. Got my limb.
The final queen.
Yes, Queen Dido. She's been resting on the ocean floor since that day.
Which means we'll find her.
At Terra Grigia.
Exactly. We have a responsibility to see this mission through. O'Brien out.
O'Brien ain't doing shit but lying.
FBC, everybody freeze! Olive, put your heads in the air!
Morgan Lansdale.
We're taking this show over. The BSAA is hereby under the direct supervision of the FBC.
Clive R. O'Brien. You are under arrest for collaborating with the terrorist organization Veltro.
Chris, chill. You're our only hope.
That man keeps saying face no matter what's going on.
There it is.
The remains of Terra Grigia.
And the Queen Dido.
Approaching drop-off point.
Very brave. They just get out of one shit and just go to the other one.
That's the Queen Dido. The third queen.
It's rather quiet. Like time itself has stopped. Blobs we found on the beach. They came from here.
That explains why Morgan cordoned off the area.
Thank you.
those corpses on the beach were Veltro. Something's still alive.
Careful. You won't be able to fight them off underwater.
It's an electric lock. I hope the emergency power still works.
The wires are all pulled apart. I'll fix them.
Okay, I'll see if I can get the power going.
Get my ass. Where am I going? Where am I gonna go once I get in there, though? Not that way. I just, like, Jill, you gotta deal with some of the harshest shit.
On my way back.
Fuck that. See, that would have been Uncharted or some shit like that. Nigga would have grabbed me already. Thank you. doing shit.
Let's move in.
There's still air. Who's that? He hasn't been dead for long.
He's FBC.
There's something in his hand.
This is Agent Dario Barioni of the FBC Armed Forces. The time is 1948. I request that this recorder be handed over to General Lansdale, if found by the next team. Everyone on my team is dead. Killed by the devil himself. We were unable to retrieve the video log. Our mission has failed. Veltro, they weren't sitting around waiting for death to come to them. When the FBC arrived, they were waiting for us. Even though Terra Grigio was a year ago. Thoughts of revenge kept them alive.
Shoddy. So we got, is that the Magnum? Move, Chris. Back on another motherfucking ship. Somebody got their ass drugged. Got shoddy for days, but it ain't gonna do no good if that nigga just eat these shots. These things are on the table. They are laid out on the table.
Oh my god.
Roll around with that shoddy.
The Queen Dido. is already deep below the sea. There's no escape. No chance of survival. Unless...
Damn figures.
Veltro, in honor of thy name, we accept our wrongdoing and transmute our flesh in remembrance of our sins. But for you, Morgan, never shall there be rest. We rise from the dead, our spirit callous and immutable force. All of our interactions are right in here. We shall become guardians of the truth. For as many years as it may take.
Jack Norman was the head of Veltro.
And he has the video we can use to nail Lansdale.
And do it.
Each one shall find again his dismal tomb, shall reassume his flesh and his own figure, shall hear what through eternity re-echoes.
Don't talk to him.
Morgan! Morgan Lansdale! How dare you cross Veltro? Morgan, this is what you seek, is it not? Indeed, this little machine contains the truth. Oh, the truth needed to bring down your entire charade.
Okay.
This is it. We got the evidence.
Stop!
And y'all stopped.
Behold the terror which you have unleashed.
They do it previously.
Norman, stop! Morgan isn't here!
It's no use. He's gone over the edge.
Jesus. Badass nigga though.
What the?
We need the loser.
And go where?
Oh. I don't think he's in the mood to say goodbye.
Yeah, but we're not here to finish either.
I hate when you do that.
What the hell just happened?
Nigga, hit Chris.
I can't see now.
Damn. Jill. Run now, nigga. Damn, he'll dodge. ducking the move. Ducking the move.
How Morgan treats his friends.
I hope he finds more comfort in death than he did in life.
He ain't dead, man.
The means of dispersion?
The cruise ship is equipped with a UAV. That is your delivery system.
Very well. Now show me the goods.
Bonafide T-Abyss. No vaccine. Not yet.
Yes, of course. A little bit of this could turn a city inside out.
I think we're done. I'll be on my way.
Who would have thought, yes? That the lowly terrorists would receive a helping hand from the venerable commissioner of the FBC.
As you can see, it's not likely you'll be wriggling out of this one.
I seem to have underestimated the BSAA, and perhaps you as well.
We found this in the off-limits area near Terra Grigia. We're done analyzing it, so you can have it back.
Director O'Brien, surely you understand our dilemma. Without the Terra Grigia panic, the ignorant masses would be unaware of the threat that lies before them.
Yes, you may in fact be correct.
No one has the right to detain me. The world required my guidance. It was all for the greater good.
You're only fooling yourself. You said yourself, abandon hope, all ye who enter here. But I'm not Dante, and you're not Virgilius. Morgan Lansdale. You are hereby relieved of your position as FBC Commissioner. And I'm placing you under arrest on suspicion of conspiring with Beltro in the planning and execution of the Terra Grigia Panic.
With all due respect, Director O'Brien, the BSAA is making a huge mistake.
Where have I heard that before?
Okay.
We can finally reveal what happened to Terra Grigia.
Yeah, but the cost was high.
The BSAA will have to be overhauled.
The storm is gone now. But how long will it last?
Ain't no white girl lives that thick. Resident Evil 5 happened, okay.
Almost too easy, wasn't it?
Fuck off.
The company let them take Morgan out with the trash.
Tough world.
You file the report on this. By the way, why save Parker?
I have my reasons.
The BSAA isn't as useless as I thought. Things could really heat up.
Indeed. The fun's just getting started.
Fuck him too.